We have this image right here. It's of two girls who look super excited about life. Well, nothing seems to be scary when you first glance at the image. But when you look over the woman's shoulder on the right of the picture, you can see this really creepy person glancing right into our souls. This guy did his best trolling in this image. I bet you these girls didn't even realize that this guy is in the picture until much later. They probably posted on social media and then other people were like, oh my god, do you see that guy in your picture? And it kind of seems like this guy does this often because it was so perfectly timed. Like, it's just this one eye glancing right into your soul. Well, what is scarier than that? Let's move right along into number 9. I think this woman should try to save her baby from the darkness evil that is right behind him. The woman looks super upset, as if she was like trying for so long to try to save her little boy from this evil, but it keeps coming back. Or maybe the reason why she's looking so serious is because she's the one that summoned this thing to take her child away. I would be calling Seaman Dean Winchester from the hit TV show Supernatural, because you know what? They're the only ones that know what to do in the situation. Okay, so when you look at this picture again and really analyze it, it actually turns out to, you know, it actually wasn't a scary picture after all. What it is outside the door is there's a woman sitting down with her back away from the door, and I don't know if that's her like reflection, but she looks like she's a ghost or something. At number 8, we have this girl right here. I know what you guys are thinking.
Oh my god, Landon, there's nothing scary about this girl. She's absolutely gorgeous.
Well, if you guys look beyond the beautifulness and behind her, you guys can see that there's a mirror in the bottom left of this picture, and in the mirror is a very, very scary creature. It for sure doesn't look human, no idea what it is. I would probably get rid of that mirror as soon as possible and hope that the next day it doesn't, you know, reappear in that exact same spot. Because if that's the case, you sell the house. Okay, here's picture number 7. Lucky 7 for some, others not so lucky. For this picture, not lucky. Okay, so this picture you're looking at right now is scary on many different levels, especially of what's going on in the world lately. This picture, you can see all these people posing with their musical instruments. You can see a lot of people have keyboards, there's a few guitars there. Well, is this real life right now? Because the guy laying in the very front, I don't know if you guys even noticed, he's posing with a gun in his hand, and no one else can see it but I guess the camera guy. I'm not sure what is about to happen. Is this guy getting ready to open fire on everybody there? Because recently we've had the attacks, you know, in Paris where 137 victims lost their lives, 316 people were injured and 38 deaths, and the Brussels attacks that happened very recently. And I don't know if you guys remember this guy right here, James Holmes, who went crazy and decided to open fire inside of a theater. I really hope we don't hear this guy in the news and he just like killed all these people. I'm not really sure what he was thinking. All right, let's move into number 6. We have this girl who I guess is trying, you know, her best sexy pose. And it's almost like she's wearing no shirt. Well, although she tries to look great in this picture, she's actually scaring people. If you guys look in the background, I'll circle it right over here. You guys can see a hidden face inside of the cabinet. Someone is being a peeping Tom or something. What is going on? Let me zoom right into this picture because I know it's very hard to see at first, but you can see this like big nosed creature that's like checking out this girl. And I'm sure as soon as this girl realized that, you know, there was scariness in her background and scaring all these guys away, she probably took this picture down from her dating website profile. Number 5, here's a picture with these three girls who's taking a picture from a very high angle. You know, trying to make themselves look the best that they can be. And this for sure is a trick for taking pictures. If you guys angle it, you know, the higher you go, the skinnier you appear. So this is why a lot of people like this high angles. Well, despite their best intention for this picture to turn out great, it actually turns out to be a very scary picture. Look between the two girls on the left. And between them, under the girl's chin, you can see a very scary face who also wanted to get in on this picture. And the face knew exactly where the camera was. She's looking right at it. I mean, how terrorizing is this? And what's up with all these hidden faces in pictures? So I guess let's continue this trend because we have another very scary face hidden inside of a picture, and this next image is at number 4. Take a look at this. There's a lot of people in this picture, but the three main ones are these three people. There's one guy, there's two girls, and I'm gonna assume that there's two cameras taking pictures at the same time because only the guy is looking at the camera for this moment. Well, actually, I should say there's one more person that looked at this camera at the right moment. Looking between the two girls, you can see this really scary devil girl who looks like she's covered in blood. Before she possesses us, let's move into number 3 very, very quickly. That could be like Carrie in the background, you know, from that movie. In this picture right here, in at number 3, this girl seems, you know, super happy. And she kind of angled this picture for us to see the back of her car window. So I'm looking at this picture and I'm glancing at it. I'm like, okay, what's going on? What's back there? Oh my god, look at this! There's this like freaking scary creature demon thing that is trying to break into her car. I would be putting the camera down and running as fast as I can. But this girl, for some reason, I don't know, is this like her everyday life? She you're just, oh, another creature. She's smiling and like, you know, let's post this on Instagram. I would be vlogging this thing because, I mean, that is a lot of views right there. There's a demon breaking into your car. But at the end of the day, I would be screaming and probably crying because I would be so terrified. What else is scary is this next picture in at number 2. Here's a class picture with a lot of young students and their teacher. I know I love looking at old pictures, especially at that age in school. You can remember who your friends were and your teachers. Well, their identities seem to be protected in this picture. Well, everyone's identity except for the freaking ghost boy's identity who appears to be in the window of this picture. And I'm not sure if this school had a recent death, but this kid wanted to get in on these like memories so he can remember this for the rest of his life. Okay, so finally, we've all made it into number 1. You can see these four people who are like the best of friends building a pyramid. The fourth person on the right isn't actually alive. Like, he's not actually there. What's going on? When I first looked at this picture, I thought there was four people, but what's scary is that the fourth person is actually a ghost boy who is still haunting this house and trolling pictures. So I don't know if this picture is real or if it was altered in Photoshop. If it was, this person did a great job. But if this picture is real, holy crap. It's this like little boy just staring at these three people as if, you know, he wants to join in on the fun. So I don't know if to be terrified or if to feel bad because he just wants to have fun. Well, there you guys have it. That was the top 10 things hidden in pictures. Let me know what you guys think of this video in the comment section below. That's it for me. I'll see you guys all in the next video. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys liked it, hit that like button. And if you guys want a part 3, I know you guys already do it, put a hashtag #MakePart3 now. This is one of my favorite series, along with Dumbest Tweets. So if you guys want more of those videos, let me know what top 10 videos you would like to see next. If you want more top 10 videos, just look right over here. You guys can actually click on them and watch previous top 10 videos. That's it for me, guys. I'm gonna stop talking, and I'll see you guys all in the next video. Bye.